Next one.
Okay. Well, this one is number 3 of 3. It's green and I'm yellow. Scared. And this is going to be really scary because...
How about salad?
Colors were deceiving on the last one. And this one, I...
The salad? If it's salad, I feel a little bit
better. Look at the peep. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Just a bite, not the whole...
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Tasted tangy, and it tastes like grapes. But grapes aren't green. Well, actually grapes can be green, so I think I like this one. We're going to say which one we hated the most and which one we liked.
This tastes like sour gum. Ugh.
That's vicious pee. Oh.
No, don't. All right.
This tastes like sour pie.
I love that one. All right. So now, as a finale, we're going to say which one we hated the most and which one we liked the most. All right. So the one I hated the most was this one. And the one I loved the most was this one.
Okay.
Number 3 of 3.
The one I hate the most would have to be this one. The one I like the most would have to be the potato.
Okay, now for the fin.
Go. The one that I hated the most was this one. And the one that I liked the most with this one.
All right, so now as the finale, we're going to try party cake, and this is no mystery because it says party cake right there, and we're really excited to try this because
I hope it's good.
Party cake peeps
look good.
They have like confetti on them and stuff, so
it looks really good.
And they're blue.
Yes, I want to eat this right now.
Okay, right. 1, 2, 3. That's disgusting. I'm being honest. Like the inside isn't white, it's yellow.
You what? Vanilla cake.
This is nasty.
It's vanilla cake. I don't like vanilla cake. I don't like it either.
They ever had marshmallows on top of cake on top of frosting on top of sprinkles? Enjoyed this challenge. Make sure to go subscribe to them. They're almost they're close to hitting 600 subscribers. So go subscribe and stay tuned till my next video. Bye, guys.
Bye. End the video. End it.
Now for the bloopers.